is your First Alert 5 weather with Mike Daniels.
You're watching News 5 at 5. There's a live look in Colorado Springs. We've got mostly clear skies all across the Pikes Peak region. Live in Pueblo, clear skies as well. We're headed south into Trinidad. Beautiful twilight shot there. Trinidad mostly clear, and our last stop is Woodland Park. Clear skies, few high thin clouds off to the west of Woodland Park right now. All right, an early peek at your weekend. I mean, it's already Tuesday. Why not look ahead to that weekend? In the Springs, not out of the question to see a few snow showers early Saturday morning. Other than that, it's going to be warmer on Sunday with sunshine in Pueblo. Over the weekend, afternoon temperatures will top out into the 40s. Could see a lingering shower early Saturday morning. If it happens, it certainly won't be much. Nothing to wipe out any plants you might have. Right now, we've got mostly clear skies around here, but you can see the hints of a few high thin clouds being fed by a storm system still off the Cali coast. Those high thin clouds in the form of high level moisture moving our way here overnight tonight into tomorrow. So yes, plan on a pretty steady diet of high thin clouds later tonight and at times during the day tomorrow. Here's the way it all shakes out hour by hour. Tomorrow morning at 10 a.m., temperatures into the 30s and 40s. It'll be warmer in Woodland Park and Monument than it will in Pueblo. That's where the warmer air is up across those higher elevations. Here come those high thin clouds from time to time as we work through the afternoon into the early evening hours. Today, morning lows bottomed out at 21 degrees. Afternoon highs so far reported into the Weather Center in the 30s and 40s. Current temperatures under those mostly clear skies, mainly in the 30s and 40s. The warmest air down across the southern foothills right now. With that light breeze out there, you get the wind chill, the feel like index. 25 in the Springs. It feels like 32 degrees right now in the Steel City. Here's how cold we get tonight. A little colder than last night, dropping down to 15 in Pueblo, 20 tonight in Colorado Springs. Afternoon highs tomorrow will warm nicely on average. Afternoon highs anywhere from 5 to 12 degrees warmer than what we had today. Despite those high thin clouds, it's going to turn out to be a nice day. Wind is not going to be a problem tomorrow, just a light breeze anywhere from 5 to occasionally 10 miles per hour. Warmer still on Thursday. Here comes that cold front that will impact your weekend. Could see a few snow showers develop Friday afternoon, Friday night into early Saturday morning. This is still not a very impressive storm system, but again, it's still a ways off. We'll watch it closely, keep you updated. Sunday warming up to 44 and then back into those fabulous 50s by Monday and Tuesday. And for Pueblo, afternoon highs close to 60 by Thursday. Don't get used to it though. It is January. It'll feel like January Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. But I'm telling you, even with temperatures cooling into the 40s, that's a bonus for this time of the year. If you see any moisture at all over the next 7 days, it could come late Friday into early Saturday morning as a weak system impacts the area. Doesn't look like much at this point, but I've got eyes on it. I'll keep you posted here over the next several days. And for Canyon City, dry and mild on Thursday, a little setback Friday, moisture possible, a rain or snow shower Friday afternoon into Saturday morning. And for Woodland Park, you'll be mild on Thursday, 50 the afternoon high. Run with that while you can. That'll be the warmest day over the next week. A few snow showers in the mix Friday afternoon into Saturday.